everybody, I'm Kirsty Meeking from Naio Nails. I have new hair, just in case you didn't know. Did anybody see my Instagram post with me in the shower?
Yeah.
I filmed myself in the shower.
You film yourself in the shower?
Yeah.
Like, how often?
It's a whole new channel. I filmed myself in the shower, washing out.
You filmed?
Yeah.
Yourself?
Myself.
Not feel yourself.
No, I filmed myself in the shower, washing out my shampoo.
Right.
Because it was so pretty, I was like, I've got to share it with them. So I shared it with them on my Instagram. And you could see, like...
You got a bikini on?
You can only see my feet.
Oh, right.
You can only see my
feet. Yeah, I was
going to
say.
Don't clip, mate.
It's running water.
I don't want to be getting any videos to edit like that, where I have to sort of do a blindfold, that's all.
No. It was, pink and purple water, and it all swirls down the plug hole, and it looks so pretty. I was like, that's nail inspo right there. So that's definitely, we've got to do that on a video, definitely. Maybe Andrea might do that tomorrow with us, that would be good. But today we are going to do opal nails. I'm going to show you how to do this layered effect. It's going to look absolutely gorgeous. So, the fabulous Cheryl is in today. We've done some videos already, so... secret. What?
It's all right. Went to lift it then, it was a bit heavy.
So you'll see those videos, I'm sure, as well. Do you want to check them out?
But don't... This one, it don't... I mean, my nail goes like my finger...
What's going on with that finger?
It's a working finger.
I've got the word.
Wonky.
Well, it's right wonky, isn't it?
You use that? You'll use that finger quite a lot, though, won't you, with your job and stuff? And,
yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's holding clients like that, and then the finger's set. So I'll be ending up having... What is it when your fingers start to go like that when you get old?
Arthritis?
Yeah. It's arthritis.
You think that's what it is? A bit of arthritis.
Well, it never used to be like that, should it?
Look. Well, I'm sure you weren't born with a bent finger, but neither was I, and I've got a pretty bent finger, and I know so many people come in and have, you know, at least one or two fingers... If not more, they are a little bit bent.
It's just not.
See, mine do this, see?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yours twists the other way. Mm. Mine go in. And
you go in that way, don't you? See, that's just going... weird. It is that finger that holds the clients in a clamp.
In that vice grip.
Yeah. Like the one you got. Yeah. What have you had to eat?
I have had, oh my God, the best Jamaican ginger cake I have ever had in all my life, baked by the world famous Cheryl Walker.
World famous.
You keep baking that, you will be world famous.
I tell you what, it's absolutely beautiful and it's given me a new lease of life.
I always said if I didn't do nails, I'd open a bakery.
Yeah.
There you go.
What would you call your bakery? Cheryl's bake designs. Cheryl's cake designs or bake designs. Sorry, just taking the P out of the name of Cheryl's nail shop. Not that it's a bad name, I'm just saying. That wasn't a dig. However, if you want to open a cake shop, I will be there. First in line. Get my Jamaican ginger cake. Oh my God, I've got a chest infection. I don't feel that great. However, the Jamaican ginger cake has just, you know, brought me back to life.
It's got fire in your heart.
Yeah, it is slightly burning my lungs on, but they were burning before, so. But I do feel like I have more energy. So I'm using the dehydrator to dehydrate. And then we are going to use the Ultra Bond Acid Primer. I love this primer. It helps so much with lifting. So it like completely eradicates that lifting. I'm going to use a few different colours. all very similar shades. Turning into Faye. So, we have six colours here. We've natural, mega white, pink bisque, or bisque pink, true pink, porcelain pink, and clear. And we will also use some beautiful mylar. I love the mylar. These desk towels are thicker than your average desk towel. They absorb acrylic liquid really well, so they're good for that. Whereas, like, your kitchen towel sinks through quite quick, but I do like them. I'm just going to open all my colours because I like doing that. I like to have everything out and ready to rock and roll. I'm going to move the lids, and then you know they're going to get on the wrong pots, clearly, because I'm very good at doing that, obviously. I just found that out. So I'm going to make sure I can see
the names.
The names of the powders, so I know which is which. So I'm going to pick up a bead of clear, and I'm just going to make contact with the nail and the sculpting form. I've got to fill some sides out because it's a Cheryl's nail sort of goes a little bit narrow, a bit too narrow than I would like. If I didn't fill this side out here, then the extension would come from here and it'd be really narrow and there would be no C curve, there'd be no support. So when you're looking at your client, you want to see the shape of the nail and analyze it and see what you need to add or not add. And you're looking at this wall here. This side wall should come straight out. So you can see there's a little gap. We'll get a little bead and make sure that it follows that side wall straight out. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm. Even to me.
Makes sense, yeah. So we're going to do this in layers. We're going to add some of the bisque. Can you see how it's like? This bisque pink, nice and thin. I'm going to blend that down. So we're coming at like a bit of an angle. Then we're going to get a bit of natural. Going to move that up. See that kind of angle? They're the angles that we're going to work with today. And then true pink. No, we want this one. Porcelain pink. Can you see the difference between porcelain pink and pink bisque? This has a very slight shimmer and it's slightly more natural toned. That makes sense, Shazza.
Yeah, you can see it.
So you see how we're layering as we go. Bit of troll pink in here. And I'm going to touch that true pink with a little bit of mylar. Just move that around and pop it where you want it. A little bit more true pink, just so I know that mylar's covered. Is natural. Again, coming down in this kind of angle and true pink. So you see that little lip that we're creating? You're going to put true pink in that little lip. I'll show you again. Let's use the pink bisque. So we're going to come here. I'm just going to add the further down the form I get, I'm going to slightly change and create more of a sort of like a swirly wave. That's my description of it. And you see how I press this like there? And so this little kind of wall that we create here, that's when you're going to use your true pink. And make sure you fill that with true pink and that will cast a shadow. So I've got the porcelain pink now, again with a very, very delicate shimmer, creating that bit of a wave. You can even come back on yourself like that, you see? I like the fact that this does not need to be perfectly neat. And then here, we've got that true pink again. And I'm gonna put a little bit of mylar in that section as well. And go over with, no, we don't want to go over with that. We want to go over with true pink. So you're going to create these sort of little textures and dimension in the nail, you're going to use your more opaque from the selection that I've picked out. And that's your bisque pink and your porcelain pink and the natural. I don't want it too uniform, so I'm just like messing that up a little bit. That's better. Then true pink again. So don't forget every time to add that true pink to give you that shadow. Feel like we need a little bit of thump going on here.
Looks like smoke, doesn't it?
It does look a bit smoking. I was going to go all the way to the bloody end then. I was like, I'm getting well carried away. It's like, what size are we going to? Oh my God. Yeah, I've gone a bit longer than I should have. I'm going to get natural and do a very thin layer over just to create a bit of smokiness. Ooh.
The ghost.
I don't know. So I'm going to file the side walls as always. Give them a nice straight side wall. Get that cuticle area nice and neat. Again. Oh my god.
That was that fly?
You scared me. I was like, oh my god, what have I done? Oh my god. Oh god. Thank God I hadn't hurt you. Right, we're going to go over with electric file. Now, the nice thing about going over with a ceramic bit is you can really see what's happening. Whereas, you use a hand file, you can't see beneath. With an electric file, you get how clean it is, and I can see those little shadows that we were creating. I can see how deep I'm going.
See what I mean? Look.
Just where is it now? It's nearly on my face.
Is it just a very friendly one, isn't it?
It's
better than wasps, though.
It's better than wasps, but they're just dirty, aren't they?
Yeah.
I mean, what's the reason we have flies, Adam? Because Adam will know the answer to this.
They're spiders' meals, aren't they?
Is that the actual reason, then?
Spider food.
So why do we have spiders?
Hate them.
To get rid of the flies.
But how do we get rid of the spiders? Because I can't stand.
You can't stand spiders.
I'm going to go in the kitchen. There's a soft spot of a couple left.
You don't act with that then?
No. Oh my god. Oh my god.
You don't act with that?
Just take it away. I thought you were picking up the cup because the fly was on it.
No, there's a tarantula skin in it. It's only the skin! It's only the skin!
That's a real skin.
It's real skin, yeah.
What do you mean?
How can the skin a spider?
No, it sheds
its skin.
How can you skin a spider?
What do you mean? You know, like a snake sheds its skin.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
A snake will shed its skin, so it gets its body grows quicker than its skin. And so the spider does the same thing. It's like sort of like grows a new layer underneath and then crawls out of that one.
No.
And just leaves that on the floor.
Yeah. And that did belong to JJ's father's tarantula. That you won't be going around JJ's house.
No, I can't do it. And there's been some big spiders this year.
I know. It is worrying, isn't it? Because the climate's changing, you know, with global warming and all this.
They normally come around about the end of September, don't they?
Summer starts getting cold, they won't come in.
Yeah.
And I swear some of them eat steak for breakfast because they're big buggers, aren't they?
Well, I've seen them in Timberland boots and a rucksack on its back.
Yeah.
And the old family come and follow.
They do, don't they?
And if you kill him, it's like, yeah, they come at you with
guns blazing.
Yeah, man.
So I'm going to buff over now to smooth them out. Oh, not that one. Can you imagine if I would have buffed over the top of them crystals?
You've just been doing them all again. That's my diamond.
Oh. The world's against me. Is it hot? I'm absolutely sweltering, honestly.
It's the filing.
Oh my god.
I don't like that. digging out my ear with it.
Nah.
You're not in focus. That's it.
I thought it was it, didn't I? Thought you were pulling it away because it was an issue. Right, so I'm going to wipe over, sorry duck, with acetone. Ooh. Like it. Do you like matte? Don't, do you?
No, I don't want a matte.
Quick challenge. Real quick. We're going to get some transfer foil. We're going to clean the end of it. We're going to wipe over the back, wipe over the matte side. Just give that a little clean. And then we're going to use the new foil glue. It's not really a glue. It's more of a gel. Just that. So, hold on. We're going to take a little bit of that. And then we're going to go and do these little lines. Very irregular lines. Just swooshing over.
I'm just going to go for it on the two, yeah?
Pop them in the lamp. So you're going to take the foil, shiny side up, put it on and pull it straight off. Oh my God, my ears. What is going on?
Ears?
Yeah.
Ears. What's the matter?
They just like went deaf and then came back with a high pitched sound.
It's that fly. It's flew in her ear.
It's that fly. I absolutely love these. You're so lucky. Just look at my nails.
Do you want me to do yours?
Yes, I do. Okay. I do. I keep telling you this.
I can do them in 2 hours.
Okay. Like this.
On camera.
Like
on camera. In gel.
Like this. 2 hours.
Like what?
Like this.
Yeah, in 2 hours.
All right then.
In gel.
Right then. This perfect.
You might see the burn on her face.
I know. Yeah. You'll be going, no, keep it in the lab.
I know. That'd be a video, wouldn't it?
I know, yeah. So I love that soft... Oh, God, what's it called? I love that soft pink opal shadow. And can you see the mylar inside? And then just for a bit of pizzazz, we put a bit of the foil on as well. I think that set looks pretty damn fabulous.
Still got a couple to go.
Only the thumbs to do. I can't believe I've got my hair up on camera. It's that.
It looks nice. I'm over the
moon.
It's that. Yeah, exactly.
No, you've got a beautiful face.
I've been asking that to do this for so long.
I hate it.
Why don't you put your hair up in a bun and wear a tunic?
That would look like a real nail tech.
No, we don't really look like that. You're like a beautician.
Yeah, so I've got a brush in my hair. Just a little brush too.
Looks nice.
I don't know how I've even done it. I've just managed to get a brush in my hair.
Hayley does it with biro all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
yeah,
got a biro.
Got a biro in her hair.
It looks like, you know, chopsticks or, you know.
Oh yeah, you can do that, can't you?
Yeah.
Hey, all guys, hope you've enjoyed this video. Everything I've used today will be listed below. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram and all that shebang. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Oh, there's one more colour.
What is it?
No, we're not gonna do it. Kirsty, do not put natural beige in this colour. Can you, in this set, can you do it? Can I do it? I feel like a bit panicky that
Is this your favourite?
Yeah. I was holding your hand a bit tight, wasn't I?
Mm-hmm.
Well, my thumb's aching off. Started getting cramp in it. Oh. Got natural, mega white, bisque pink, glass rose. No, we don't need glass rose. We need true pink.
True pink. Can you have that out early?
Yeah. True pink. What's that one, Twitch? Hold on. Hold on a minute. Hold your horses. They're on the wrong lids. Wrong lids are on. It is true pink. So yes, I shall start again. I'll start again for you.